Hey folks, it's Ivy Rivera, psychic medium, coming to you with your weekly horoscopes for all zodiac signs, sun, moon, and rising. I am a Taíno Arawak, a psychic, a medium, and I use the planetary movements to help guide me in whatever information your particular zodiac sign needs to know about so that you can maximize your prosperity. Enjoy. Pisces, what is going on with you this week? On Monday the 16th into Tuesday the 17th, there's a mutual theme on both of these days having to do with you getting up and over a hump. I feel as though after Tuesday, you're going to be able to sort of put a close on a chapter and leave some efforts behind you. And then we will see right around the corner how that turns out karmically. You'll be getting some payout there. There's also talk later on Monday the 16th going into Tuesday the 17th, depending sun, moon, or rising Pisces, where this hits you. But talk of either a love partnership or a relationship that is important, significant to you in some way. Somebody may be running their mouth. I wasn't sure this wasn't you, so be careful how you're speaking to others. Try to be more sensitive about the choice of words, but it also feels as possible someone is talking to you in a harsh manner, is talking about you in a harsh manner, or is taking action that you really don't care for. And there's talk of guarding your heart and keeping your cards close to your vest, even if it wasn't intentioned, okay, to be sinister in any way. Tuesday the 17th, Wednesday the 18th, and Thursday the 19th, we have mutual theme in all three of these days having to do with leadership for you is key to success. Now, on Thursday the 19th, there is talk of a level up, and it seems to come in three parts. So it's possible you're receiving the third level up or promotion in some area. It's also possible you're kind of getting all three at once. But the one that I see coming in for the majority of you is going to be given to you by someone in a position of authority. So that to me looks like you've earned it in some way. Now, a lot of people get back to me on these and they go, well, I didn't get a breakthrough. You read it wrong. No, it's possible you didn't earn it. And so if there is any area where you need to put in more effort, make sure that you're reassessing things and keep working at it. I'm sure your breakthrough will be around the corner. Friday the 20th, Saturday the 21st, Sunday the 22nd, mutual theme in all three of those days, having to do with you being in a power position, you feeling more self-empowered, and the universe seeing you as a power player. So I do feel great about that. It feels like it's been a while since you felt really confident in that position. Make sure you're taking a deep breath, you know, you're really enjoying that new energy. There's also talk on Friday the 20th going into Saturday the 21st of a need for you to de-stress. So we're talking about your health, mental, emotional, physical, spiritual. Make sure you're releasing and put Epsom salt in the bottom of your shower and picture that any toxins or tension in your body is rushing out through the bottom of your feet. There's also talk of you being unhappy in home life, and that can mean that there are too many people around. I got the feeling of you feeling being suffocated, and so whether this is like roommates, family, what have you, it's very possible that you're unhappy because you don't have enough personal space. Spirit is recommending that you create a haven for yourself alone within that space, somehow, somewhere, even if it has to be the corner of a room. Saturday the 21st into Sunday the 22nd, mutual theme on both of these days having to do with you reaching a point where you realize that you're going to have to communicate out what isn't working for you. So for some of you, this could be relationships. For some of you, it could be a work environment, whatever it is. You are either communicating that out to yourself and reestablishing how you are going to handle your day-to-day tasks, or you're going to someone else that this affects and you're saying, this isn't working for me. We have to revamp things, or I have to set boundaries here. Sunday the 22nd, there's talk of don't wait on change. There was a great Facebook post I put up this past week that said, who checked on you today? Who called you today to check on you? Oh, nobody? Well, then do for your own self. Okay, so don't be waiting on things. Sunday the 22nd into Monday the 23rd, there's talk of love again or someone significant in your heart and needing to tune them out. If someone is being dramatic or if you're confused about a relationship, this really isn't the time to focus on that. There are other areas that need your attention right now. Accept it, allow it, observe it, but know that that's better dealt with later Monday the 23rd, there's talk of happiness, a new journey, a new project, you being seen, heard, artistic and self-expression. And so that is going to feed this prosperity if you tap in to those abilities that you have. Pisces, have a beautiful week.